Yes, good morning, Sanskari. How are you? I hope that you are well and safe at home. So in today's video, the last conclusion of the chapter number 2, deficiency disease. This chapter I have explained completely, and now today in brief I am going to tell about the I am going to discuss about the deficiency disease in a chart form. So here I have made a chart in front of you. So just see, watch and listen, students. Here first I have taken here protein. Actually proteins, I have discussed the deficiency of protein arises a disease that is kwashiorkor. Which disease? Kwashiorkor. I have told the symptom of kwashiorkor, all the symptom, and this disease occurs especially in the age group 1 to 5 years. This is only for the 1 to 5 years children due to lack of protein. Understood? And second, the deficiency of protein as well as the carbohydrates, and that leads to a disease that is marasmus. This disease, the deficiency disease, I have explained earlier. And this disease especially occurs up to 1 year children. The child who is less than 1 year, below 1 year, the chances of this disease, marasmus, is there. That only, but that may be due to the deficiency of protein as well as the carbohydrates. That symptom of the marasmus already discussed with you. And third, vitamin A. This I have explained, due to the shortage of vitamin A, lack of vitamin A, it causes a disease that is known as night blindness, especially poor vision. We can't the things clear in the night. Means the person who is suffering from this disease will not be able to see properly at night time. It means this disease is due to the lack of vitamin A in the diet. Understood? And next, moving towards vitamin B. So lack of vitamin B in the food causes a disease that is beriberi. This also it has been discussed with you, beriberi. And this disease is especially due to the lack of vitamin B in your food diet. Understood, students? And after that, vitamin C. So due to the lack of vitamin C in your food, in your diet, it causes a disease that is scurvy. I have discussed the symptom of scurvy. I told that especially the bleeding starts from the gums. So the bleeding that starts from the gum, this is the indication of the scurvy. Correct, students? After that, today I have discussed with vitamin D. Vitamin D, especially due to the lack of the vitamin D in the food diet, it leads a disease, it causes a disease that is rickets. In rickets, you know that bones becomes what? A bow. Bow means bent. The legs becomes bent. ये जो आपकी टांगे हैं वो मुड़ जाती है, ठीक है ना? And the muscles, that bones becomes very weak, and the sources of vitamin D, that is you can get in free of cost, you have to see it only in sunlight. So expose your body in sunlight, you will get vitamin D in free of cost. Apart from some seafoods are there, in the seafoods also you can get plenty of vitamin D. After that, finally, for the vitamin D, you can get like a fish, that liver, fish oil, that also contains vitamin D. After that, same thing with the calcium. Calcium also, the lack of the calcium in the diet, that also that causes to that leakage. After that, friends, iodine. If there is shortage of the iodine in the food, then it leads to a disease that is the goiter. In goiter, you know that in your throat it becomes a knot like structure. Okay, gala soo jata hai is disease mein, and here this is related to the thyroxine hormone. Okay, so the thyroxine hormone, this iodine helps to control the thyroxine hormones. And finally, your iron. So the deficiency of iron in the food, it causes anemia. Understood? So you have seen in the India, about you can see that 40% or 50% that female, they are suffer from anemia. So from this, how can we resolve from this deficiency of the anemia? By taking iron rich food supplements like that papaya, like that spinach, like that carrot, like that green vegetables. So many things are that, like that bajra. In bajra there is plenty of that iron is present. So that jaggery, that good, that is also a good source of iron. So that you can fulfill the requirement of that iron in your body. So like this way, I have completed the deficiency disease. I hope that you have fully understood. So thank you. Have a nice day.